A newly discovered trove of remarkably preserved fossils found at Coral Bluffs near Colorado Springs has brought into sharp focus how Earth recovered after the devastating asteroid impact 66 million years ago that wiped out the dinosaurs. The Denver Museum of Nature and Science has created a brand new bilingual exhibit to bring the discovery to life. The Chain Voices Fine Art Show supports incarcerated residents of the Colorado Department of Corrections by providing them the opportunity to display and sell their original artwork to the public through virtual galleries and in-person exhibitions. City Skate is your go-to spot for summer fun, featuring downtown's first-ever roller rink and the return of the Skyline Beer Garden. City Skate is the place to be in downtown Denver. Bill Bass Concerts is thrilled to bring Widespread Panic to Red Rocks Amphitheater on Friday, June 24th through Sunday, June 26th. Looking for an amazing place to practice yoga? No studio can match the experience of practicing in nature, surrounded by the stunning landscapes at Denver Botanic Gardens. Advanced registration is required. Please bring a mat, a towel, and water. On view from May 12th through June 25th all this year at the Colorado Photographic Arts Center is Culture of Hair, a collection of photographs from a diverse group of photographers. The Center's West of 50 program focuses on assisting individuals 50 years and better with support and activities that encourage wellness. This exhibition is a product of participants' talents, dreams, love, and so much more. And that's a quick look at what's happening in Denver this week.